You're looking very interesting right now.
Interesting. I like the choice of words.
Film ऐसे बनानी चाहिए. You know, film का angle ये होना चाहिए. कहानी ऐसी होनी चाहिए तो too much ज्ञान.
She's looking stunning.
Stunning. She's always been.
He's a much better actor than people know. Hi guys, this is Nitin Mukesh.
And this is Adah Sharma.
You're watching us on Bollywood Hungama.
How's been the experience of working with Nitin Mukesh and Naman Mukesh?
Well, awesome. When I met these two, I kind of knew I wanted to do the film because I intuitively take decisions on whether I want to. And I really liked them. They seemed really passionate about what they were making. Yeah, so I thought I want to be part of it. He's had so much experience in the industry. He started off as a child. He's worked as an assistant director. And he has a lot of knowledge about behind the scenes stuff. Mm. Naman was very clear on what he wanted to make as what he wanted to put for the audience. So I thought it would be an exciting film to be part of.
You're looking very interesting right now.
Thank you. Interesting. I like the choice of words. Yes, I'm promoting. Since Neil thinks I look like a chicken, I'm going to promote it and say that be a chicken, don't eat chickens.
Yeah, that's the way.
How important is it for you to get the right release now?
First of all, I can say that creatively, what we've done, we've put our best foot forward. We've done our bit. Of course, showcasing is now very important. It's a means for us to get the love that we want from the public. Without that, there's no point in having the film being made so well if there's no point, if there's no means for the audience to come and see it.
We have to give right them now an for opportunity us, for them to at exactly. least go and say whether they like it.
Right
or
release is very important.
Right release very, very is important. Very, very important yeah. right now.
Yeah. And how's the experience of just collaborating with Neil on this
film? It was fantastic.
He's a writer. Because I genuinely feel the writing is very crucial.
It is, it is. And in fact, that's where I feel we've been most fortunate. Yeah. And that's why I feel we've been most fortunate because we've been on the script since before we even started the film. He took to the pen and paper when I was still an associate with Bijoy. So when I used to go back home after work, he would be, you know, jotting down the script, and we would often sit and discuss the way the screenplay is going, what should the dialogues be like, what should happen, what all we can include, what all we can put on that piece of paper. So I think while the germ was his to start writing and actually writing the script and everything, I've been there from the conceptualization of the entire film. So when we actually came to the execution bit of it, it was never difficult for us to be on the same page because we've already lived it together through its growth. So it was always very easy for us to be on the same page. Of course, creative differences would happen.
Yeah, we had a lot of.
You're a younger brother?
Yes.
He's 10 years
old. Chote ko to.
Nahin, chote bhai nahin. Actually, Naman ke saath ye bhi hai ek cheez that he's also very, very clean and clear about the kind of vision that he has. To be very honest, when I started working with him on the script, I used to first just bounce off my ideas, and he would come back, you know, with a completely different perspective of how that same scene could be approached. I suddenly started liking the world that he wanted us to enter into. You know, so there's a certain, I like films which are meant for 70mm. They are meant to be on a big screen, slightly larger than life, slightly fictional, fictitious. I like the other cinema as well. I cater to both, you know. But as a storyteller, I'm also fascinated with filmmakers like Steven Spielberg or Alfred Hitchcock or Agatha Christie or any of these thriller masters who can execute a film in a certain way. So when I used to go back to Naman, I always got that out of him, in the sense he would always say, you know, you don't need to have so many cut points in a scene. Maybe you can just have a nice single, you know, floating camera going towards the actor. But if the performance holds, it probably will dominate the scene. I really like that. I thought technically he was already well prepared. You know, unfortunately, we do a lot of theory in most of the business avenues, and I'm sure we've all gone through that. That there's a lot of crowd who will give you a lot of gyan. You know, sitting in a room, we'll be doing a lot of chat without the cameras
this
rolling.
Is how so it the
camera, you know, film aise banani chahiye. You know, film ka angle ye hona chahiye. Kahani aise honi chahiye. To too much gyan. I am not like that. I don't like theory. I'm very practical. So when I started sitting with him and I realized that he is batoing that gyan, I said, don't bato any of the gyan to me now again, Naman. Take it. Will you direct it? You have the opportunity of also casting whoever you want. I will not do the film.
So you were assistant on David?
I was assistant on Flip, which was a web series that Bijoy was doing. But before that, I was with Abbas Mastan on Race 2. Then I was with Eros for 2 years, and then with Bijoy.
Okay, that's interesting. So how do you rate Nilendra Mukesh as an actor? And be very frank and candid about that.
Really frank? I think he hasn't, like he's also said, he hasn't been exploited to his fullest capacity. He's a much better actor than people know. Not even think than people know.
I thought he was going to say that many others who really boast of them being good actors.
I mean, the way the audience, see, there's always an admiration for anything that he's done. I mean, I can safely say that without being candid, without being modest, that no matter which film it is, there's always been a good report for him. There's always been an appraisal for him. So people know that he's a good actor, but I still feel that he's not been given that opportunity, that showcasing that can actually tap into his complete abilities.
And you're having Gul Panag.
Yeah.
And she's looking stunning.
Stunning, I mean, stunning she's always been. But what I really liked about, having her on board, and that was actually Naman's decision to have cast her. I had written a character which I wanted someone very suave, very classy, but at the same time, she's the lead antagonist also. So she needed to have that streak of hers of switching on and off very easy. And when it's with me, I dominate in that space, So I needed somebody who can actually stand really eye to eye with me and dominate me in that section. So because the scenes are written very powerfully also. And instantly he said, you know what, there's somebody who really comes to my mind every time you narrate Romila's character out to me. I said, who? He said, Gul. He said, Gul Panag is the name that we have for Romila. I said, oh my God. So she was the only choice that we wanted for Romila, to be very honest. First of all, her personality, her class, her demeanor, all of this is very classy. And she's got such a pretty innocent face. She can switch, which we have made her. And she's never done this on screen before. So we wanted actors who've never really portrayed a side of theirs on screen. Like for Adah has also been a very rebellious actor. She started off her career with 1920, and she's always done roles that really, stand out in a certain way as far as not the conventional heroine kind of roles, which is very interesting. But in this film, I needed that vulnerable side of hers to come across, because people already are anticipating everyone's a suspect. It's a murder mystery. Everyone's going to be on doubt. So I wanted actors who can really create that intensity of doubt and play with the audience's mind without really saying anything. Just their presence and their switch, that you can't put a finger to whether they are clean or whether they are grey. So that is, I think, was a brilliant challenge for Naman and me while we were casting. That we wanted some actors who get that. And they are all flips in the film. I mean, they all are such interesting
Yeah, I'm sure.
It looks like. Hi guys, this is Nitin Mukesh.
And this is Adah Sharma.
You're watching us on Bollywood Hungama.